Farewell.
Thank you. 3 of 5 I'm on. These just sound like the peons on Warcraft, don't they?
grab.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Are you talking to me?
No, I'm talking about this bloody dark wood elf, whatever it is. Night elf. It killed me, peon.
Speak, friend. Zug zug, daboo.
Nice one, 5 of 5. That's really not a pain in the backside, that is it? You finished?
Yeah. I'm waiting on you though.
Yeah, I'm here. Turning in. What is that? Rotting slime. Nice.
Did you get one? I didn't get one.
Ooh, what's that? Sharp talon.
Now he brought him over. Killing. Oh, got one of fire. Ooh, and sharp, a quest for sharp.
Quest discovered. Nice one.
as a warrior. We're looking for slimes.
One of five. There's Sharp Talon again. He's got you. Chest here, Kilo.
I need to get closer.
Two of five.
Out of range.
Sharp Talon again coming behind you. Still two of five.
All this competition for the slimes. Grab it. I think they're all clear though. Come on, spawn back.
There'll be more around somewhere.
Chest. Oh, don't tell me they're not looting it. If they're not looting it, they're not going to respawn. It takes longer for them to respawn. Mm. Oh, they're not. There's another chest.
I can't loot that right now.
Yeah, let's go. I'm still on 2 of 5, though.
killed Bambi.
Wow. Thursday. Ah, spawn. Repop. Over here. And watch it, there's a... What's it there? There's a what's it, Uji, what's it there?
Who what's it?
What's it, Uji, what's it? Yeah, it's spawning all around us. Four. That's five.
And turn back in.
That's not very nice. Killing poor little beasties.
Hey, venison's good.
Follow me, okay.
Your turn.
Can't get on it.
Wait, there's a... whose is this?
Wouldn't let me on.
Did the same quest as you. And he took off with it.
So yeah, mate.
I think there was another guy that turned the quest in and then he took off with it.
Oh, right, okay.
I'm on the one behind you.
Okay, I couldn't even get on this one. I'm hoping it just turns in when I get here. Yes, I think. Updated here. Have I got to turn these in?
updates when I come in. Did you get it? No, you gotta go all the way back. And do it again.
Well, it doesn't say anything like that.
Mine says the crisis at Splinter Tree.
Yes, yeah, actually it does, yeah, it says I've gotta go back. Never mind.
I'll wait here for you.
Okie dokie.
Unless you need help.
Nah. I don't think so. Was this way, wasn't it?
It just gave me shoulders earlier, now it gives me shoulders again. Seriously?
Right, come on, I'm ready. Aha! I'm on it this time.
It'll automatically put you on this time.
Yeah.
There was somebody else there and they jumped on the glass and you're like,
oh dear. Oh, poor Gorka. Need to sell some stuff, I think.
Great. That's what I did while I was waiting on you.
I think backspace might be a bit of a problem. Soon.
Go with honor.
Working on it. I haven't got any bigger bag yet.
No, I've got three turnings now. And to the rescue at the top, Splinter Tree Post Siege Broken. Take it, that's out this way.
You have three quests? Three turnings up that way?
Thank you. This isn't the forest that you start in as a night elf, is it?
Yeah.
Is it?
Well, pretty close to pretty close to here.
Thought it looked familiar. I'm going back a long time now, though.
It's like, I think, 2 more zones away. No, it should be. This just looks like it. It ain't actually the
same. It ain't the one. It's just similar to it. There's that bloody sharp telling again. He's a bit of a pain in the arse, isn't he, flying about?
Keep him not looting your boxes. That'd be the problem. I can make me some bags here soon. As soon as I start skilling it up.
Oh man, I'm tired. Got all these slimes now, and we don't need them.
Yeah. Ooh, I'm poisoned. Hey, let's fight that big guy.
What the hell's that? Raging Ancient?
We will fight. To go?
Well, we've got a circle here for number one. We've got to kill the Raging Ancient.
So that's work complete, but it won't let us.
Got to break the siege, he says.
Post siege broken.
Yeah.
We have to kill that guy?
Do I play? I used to do many, many moons ago.
Stay away from
new, but not anymore. I'm a bit too old and too slow now for FPS. Reflexes aren't what they used to be. I used to play a lot of COD. I used to like COD. Well, go on then. Get your butt in there and kill it.
Well, is that what we're supposed to do?
I don't know. Only one way to find out, isn't
there? Alright, fine. I'll do it.
Get in there.
You cannot do that. It won't let me fight it.
You can't kill him.
It says something about PvP.
Cannot do that to a PvP target. Okay.
Is he attacking me?
Well, he's attacking you. He likes the look of you.
Oh, now I'm tagging. That did it.
Now it won't let me heal you. Why is that?
I'm probably a PvP now.
BOE Demon Band. What's this?
I'm needing it. You got a need roll?
Nah, you can need it, mate. You're alright. Got another one of those things here.
Now it's attacking you.
Ah!
pull it off you. Yeah, this one, huh? Getting that ring? Yes,
I will. Oh, I can harvest this as well.
I can. Watch out, there's another one coming up behind you.
I'm coming.
I can wear that ring.
Well, that didn't update the quest anyway.
Alright, this is gonna make me mad. One shell's way over there. There's two. Okay, so one's way the heck over this way. It don't hurt.
What's this? Player versus player combat. You're engaging in player versus player combat while you're participating in player versus player combat. The symbol of your alliance will appear next to your portrait and can be attacked by enemy players. Okay. Yeah, I do have a Discord, new, yes, but I only use it for, you know, for this. Just for when we're grouped up, basically.
So it's back in here again. These guys? Oh, yeah, they're outrunners. More to kill.
Yep. Watch it.
Gotta find it. We're around to find it. Sneaking around, let me know. In case I don't see it, since they're invis.
Got an outrunner on me. It's not an outrunner we need, though, is it? Oh yeah, it is. Yeah, we need outrunners.
Yeah, we need outrunners.
Okay, that hurts.
I was like, "Boy, who's attacking me now?" And you were healing me. Slime. Oh, and I got one on.
Get off. On me.
Ah!
There's one. Slime on you. That one done, yeah. 15 demons we need as well, but that's, is that around here? Oh, that's, that's quite a way away. Over that way. Popular.
They're shooting flowers at you. The demons are in this cave thingy, I think, up here.
Oh, it's that thing again. Watch it. To your right, Sharp Talon. Where we gotta go? Yeah, it looks like it, doesn't it? Into the cave.
I take it that is.
What's this with the PvP? Why have mobs got PvP targeting on them? Why does the stream say I've only been on 36 minutes? That's got to be wrong.
I've been streaming. I've been watching it, yeah.
So let me just refresh that a minute. Yeah, it still says 37 minutes. Been on two and a quarter hours, haven't I? Something like that. I think.
This is not getting us close to the demons.
Not getting any demons for these, are we? We're going to go across the bridge, are we?
I don't think the demons are in this one.
Alright, okay. Yeah, we're not really close, are we?
Figure out where we're going.
I think we might have to follow the road. By the look of it. Oh, grass, you've dinged again, haven't you? 22.
Get his clean toxins. Oh, here they are, demons.
Fellfire Hill, okay.
Range.
named up there on the hill to the left. Oh God, my bags are full. He was. He was up here on the hill.
He says PvP again. He's on the other side on the hill.
What's that?
Oh, we got a hunt hard.
I'm going to stop looting, I think.
I got more backspace than you.
Have you got that more backspace than me?
I got a 6-slot bag, an 8-slot bag, an 8-slot bag, a 6-slot bag, and then my regular bag's 8.
How do you show your bags on this?
Oh, you gotta go into the LVI. Hit escape.
Oh, hang on a minute. What's discovered? LVI. Okay, into LVI. Bags. Enable.
And it should show you. See that where it says bag bar?
Yeah. Enable.
Enable that, yeah.
Alright, okay.
And that'll show you the different bags you got. Hang on a second. I'll check something real quick.
Ah, there we go. I've got a 8 slots.
So all yours are 8 slots?
Yeah, hang on a minute. Can that go in there? No. Yeah, I've got four slots and they've all got 8 slots in.
Because I made a bunch of bags, but they're only 8 slots of bags.
Oh, so. I've already got all 8 slot.
I haven't leveled up my gear to get there. Should have bound in that city. Get back quicker.
Nearly there. Just two more.
Yeah, I'm trying to run around and hurry up and get them so we can run back and turn in so we can get rid of some of the stuff in our bags.
Once you're right. Well, that's done. Watch it. Ew.
Stuck on them bloody spikes.
Well, I'm getting
all over.
90 and over 100 FPS on this, frames per second. That seemed a lot quicker coming back.
Go sell before you try to pick up your quest.
I might bind here as well, I think.
And honor.
Yeah, make this my home.
Mogra.
Right, I'll get rid of that. What else can we get rid of? That's better. Nearly two rolls clear.
Be safe.
Talk to me. Spirits be with you, man.
Greetings.
Level 24.
Go forth to victory.
Just check skills. An efficient wave of healing energy that restores 245 from my target health to an asset and cast. I'll tell you what we'll do, we'll... to that. And put it there just in case. Right. A quick bio break, I think. I'll be back momentarily. Won't be long.
Okay.
And we're back. I put my ears on. Right, there we go. I can hear you again now. Ooh. Right, bio break and a fresh coffee. That's makes life a lot nicer. Gorgonon's flaming blade we need. Where the hell do we get that from? And Seeker's fell spear.
Oh, that's that cave.
It's a hit.
I bet money on it.
This time.
No.
Why's my durability still at 96? It's supposed to repair when I go to the repairman. It's still got that circle there for all siege broken.
I think we gotta complete so many quests.
Alright, okay. Is that an Alliance player? Is that why it's orange, the name?
Yeah. I'm surprised they didn't attack us. Are we still not marked? We're still marked. Oh, maybe the PvP went away.
Hmm. Do you get a lot of open world PvP in World of Warcraft?
I think it depends on which server you're on. If you're on a PMP server, probably.
Hmm.
I don't know what. I didn't look. This is just a PvE server, right?
I don't know. No clue. I know there must be still PvP against the RVR. There's got to be.
So we want to go to that one or that question mark for a turn-in?
Oh god, that question mark's a long way away, isn't it? Let's go and get the question mark. Let's get rid of the turn-in.
At least that one we can follow the road and we'll know where we're going.
Mm. Yeah, it's just straight down. I've got about 15 days left to decide whether I want to carry on subscribing to this, so... I'm warning you now, World of Warcraft, you need to be good. If you want me to keep subscribing. Especially with an expansion of EverQuest 2 coming out, I might have to really get that and go and have a look at it. I've never missed one, so I suppose I better go and do it.
That's funny. Sorry.
It's alright, I'm only messing.
So have you ever thought about going back to EverQuest, the first one?
I did do. Was it last year? Maybe the year before? I went back and had a quick look. It's... Ooh, what's up with him? It's just so... un-noob friendly.
Grindy, you gotta grind for
you. Oh, it's just so... You need people with you. You need a group, basically, to exist in EverQuest 1. It's not... solo friendly at all. What you do is you go and find a spot where there's some mobs that you need to kill to level up, you know, that give you experience. You pick a spot, you stay in that same spot, somebody goes out and pulls the mob in, and then you all kill it. And you do that for hours and hours on end, you know, talking and chatting and getting your mana back. None of this mana back in, you know, 10 seconds.
Sitting down.
Oh, you got to, yeah, sit down. Yeah, sit down, med, get your mana back. Well, that was all the fun of it back in the day. You know, it was about, I think it's about 2001 I played it. Up till about 2004, up to 2004. I stopped playing it when EverQuest 2 came out in 2004.
Oh, I missed the road.
Oh yeah, it's back that way. No, you haven't. No, it's this way, then across. Is it this one? Looks like it's this road here. Yeah, I mean, I stopped playing in 2004, really. I went back a couple of times just to mess about. Well, then my lad took over my account. He had his own accounts, but he took over mine as well.
Yeah, a friend got me playing that one.
Yeah.
I don't think my computer can run it. He brought it over, installed it on my computer.
Yeah.
And then I started playing it. Next thing you know, I bought it. I started playing it.
I think Warhammer Online new is the it's probably the best PvP I've ever played in games. I love the PvP in Warhammer.
Oh, Age of Chaos. I mean, Age of Camelot used to have a good one.
I've never played Age of Camelot, mate.
I've probably played every game that's out there.
Yeah. Oh, hang on. I think I created a character on Dark Age of Camelot. And I don't think I even got out of the noob zone. there's a turn in here somewhere.
Did you get that fight master?
Yeah, no, it's here.
You wish to speak? We shall begin. Peace, friend. Farewell.
Speak, friend.
Yes, it is good news. You're right, it is. That's what keeps me going back.
What do you need? For the Horde.
For the Horde.
Get all the stuff to do now. What's in the water? Oh, water elementals.
One behind you, one on. There somewhere. See it?
That's that pumpkin. That's that pumpkin for the Halloween.
Oh, right, okay. Oh, yeah, we don't want to be bothering with that, do we?
I think they're water elementals. You should be able to walk on top of water.
Two of 12.
Oh, that's gonna take forever.
Yeah.
It's on the island. Yeah, on the old EverQuest, I was a crack dealer.
There's Tidalus, what we need for the quest. Tidarus, whatever it's called. Ooh.
And get up.
Whoa.
Can we get him out? Let's find out. Oh, I'm fighting.
You like that? Quest is good.
I'm just coming over here taking all our quests. Gotta be a better place to get water elementals.
Oh, he's respawned already. Guy respawns quick. Plenty is a harvest, hang on a minute. Water elemental here as well. Another one here.
I'm sitting here killing one and he comes over and takes it.
Whoa! Hello. Yep.
Oh, he's got a water strider too. Oh, they can't walk on water no more. I guess we just go swimming.
Okay, don't. Water elemental to the right. Monster ahead.
Dude, go away.
It's too far away.
I'm tagging some of these.
Is it underwater?
Yeah. I've got two of them. One here on the land.
Oh, go get that one up there on top of the mountain. Can you get that guy?
Yeah, we need one.
Back of an R.
I need one more.
That's one. Can I make it?
Twelve of 12.
Eaten. Oh, it don't show you on your screen.
Hmm?
I'm jumping across the water.
I can see you jumping on the water. Skimming.
But on my screen it shows me standing up. On yours it showed you laying down. So turn in these, or this one.
Strength and honor, Dabu.
Okay.
Where's the other one? Oh, now it was.
Thinning the herd, is it? Yeah.
Okay. Wow, there's usually more here. People farming up there.
Got chief on you. Nice. Becomes enraged. Didn't do it a lot of good, did it? Behind.
I need to get closer.
Chief again? He was a little bit tough.
Yeah, save him till after we might need him. What are we on? Need three more. It might send us back for him, you never know. I'll say that, you would know, you've done all these, haven't you? See you, mate.
I said, you tank.
I was just pulling on because I've got a nice ranged attack there. I'm finished now. All yours.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out where to go without drawing more in.
I think you'll get one of these no matter what, yeah.
Kill them.
Well, they're good guards, aren't they?
Yep, really good. joining the Horde army.
What brings you here? May the eternal sun shine upon thee.
Murgle's told to my to get that off the chief, do we? Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, hang on, there's a... Oh, no, it's... I keep looking at that and thinking it's a quest. It's the bloody Halloween quest.
Oh, you got it?
No, no, I can just keep looking at it, see on the map. It keeps distracting me.
Oh, there's another quest.
Well, tonight, 37 years me and my missus have been together.
Oh, congratulations.
It's not, yeah, not wedding anniversary. I mean, we started going out on Halloween. That's when we first got together.
Oh, and I bet you this person killed the chief.
I think he's a quick respawn. What's that? Shiny
what
thing.
These glowing things?
No, no.
I can't loot that right now.
Well, I got his totem. That was easy.
Is that the totem? Oh, there's another one over there. I'll get that one.
There was... Oh, that one spawned back.
Okay, that's it. Yeah, bloody hell, 37 years, who'd have thunk it?
So how long have you been married for?
We've married 32 years.
We just, me and my wife, just this weekend had our 15th anniversary.
Very nice.
But we were together 7 years before that.
All right. Yeah, we were together 5 years before we got married. I wanted to make sure this time, the second time, because I've been married once.
I've been expecting you. Walk.
I got married when I was just before I was 21. And I was separated from her before I was 23. In fact, it was before that because I started going out with Julie when she was 22. So I was only like married for just over a year. First time round. Okay. Right. Turning back at that.
Do you want to go to Flint Tree, or do you want to go up to... We're here to do one thing, maybe two.
We don't want to go and get that Splinter Tree. Can we get the bird there?
Actually, didn't you bind to the inn?
I did bind to one. Which one did I bind to? Oh, it was that one. Yeah, I think it was that one.
I'm still at the crossroads. I didn't bind. Well, right, where's the bird?
I can
fly there.
No, it's all right. I'll come with you. I'll save me port.
Yeah, but it won't cost you money.
What can I do for you?
Where's Splinter Tree? There it is. I haven't reached that flight location yet.
What? Yeah, it is right there.
Yes. No? Well, I'm click it.
You didn't click on the guy with the green?
Probably not. You know me, mate.
Oh,
right.
I gotta come back.
Here we go. Let's see where my bind takes me.
Yeah, you're bound there, so hopefully.
Yeah. Well, we've got a turn in here, so that's good.
And make sure you get the green guy.
Yeah.
Flight master. I gotta fly all the way around the map before I get there.
Yeah, new location discovered. Why did I do that before? Stupid man.
Glory to the Horde.
don't need you. What's this? Oh, minus 49 armor. Oh, that's good. Get rid of that.
Do you want to turn it
well.
Hold on.
What can I do for you? Be safe.
Yep, think that's the only turn in. Still okay, got, we've still got this thing in the center.
That flame blade and fell spear. I think we have to go through the demon territory and into the mounds.
Okay. Into this level. We'll be leveling again very soon.
I'm only 49. I'm faster, really. What's the first path here? Down there. Here's a path. Fight our way up or run?
Take your pick. Get the experience off these if you want. Might as well. You never know, might get a drop. To your left. To the left, I think.
Okay.
Ooh, he looks a bit tasty. Okay, yep, that's it, yeah.
Now we need to go the fell spear. Where's fell spear? Oh, it's the other way.
Down to the left. Oh, what's that? There's a path up there. Don't know what it's for. Is it in the building there? We've got to go. This is like the same tunnel we came in before, isn't it?
Yeah.
Just the other end of it? Yes, it is. I think this is the opposite end of the tunnel.
No. They just do this tunnel like two or three times through.
Oh, right, okay. Okay.
But here's the guy we need.
Oh, okay. Don't have a target. I need a target. Still chasing me, you. Good grief. Too far
away. Yeah, I was trying to figure out why I couldn't get on my mountain. Now I know why. Riding out or fighting out?
Still got that circle behind us. Whoa, hang on a minute. Seeker's Fell Spear.
You didn't get this. Huh?
Is that back down here?
You didn't loot it off that main guy we killed?
I thought I did. I looted him. Uh-oh.
I can't get in. Oh, no, I can't. I need a sprint button.
Okay, now. See you soon. Thanks for joining us. I will see you very soon. Have a good day.
Did you get it that time?
I'm trying, hang on a minute. I think that's what happened last time I got attacked by this on the bridge. Must have cancelled out me looting. There we go, got it now.
How close are you to level?
I am 71% in. I think. Yeah. It's getting hot now.
Shortcut?
Yeah, sure.
Are you gonna jump off that? I think you will die. Oh, 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 oh no! I fell off the path anyway.
There we go.
Oh, I didn't die.
No. Well, that's put my hair flat to my head. Better put that back on, I think. So yeah.
Oh, yeah. So are you lost?
No.
Got enough tooth and skulls to last a while.
Oh. To stretch me back out a minute. Go on, I'm gonna follow on you, it's all right, mate. I'll let you drag me out.
Now you're making me think I am playing with.
I don't know what it is about playing World of Warcraft, EverQuest 2, and Return of Reckoning. I think it's because I hunch over the keyboard, I'm a bit close to the keyboard, and it hurts the back of my neck and my shoulders. I don't know how to make them hurt.
Streamers. Shall we ride?
Yeah, sure.
tried PvP on this yet?
Say again, mate.
Have you tried PvP yet?
No. No. No, I haven't.
It's full of a bunch of twinks.
Especially not on a healer, mate.
What can I do for you?
Oh, what do we get here? Stamina, intellect.
Go with honor.
Yeah, another one over there. It's two.
Blood and thunder.
Demon portals interrupted. Oh,
Demon portals. It's not back up there, is it? Demon portals interrupted.
Is it? Oh, it is.
Satyr horns and demon portals interrupted.
Why can't I give it that, us that chest? Oh, that's a different area.
Yeah. Okay. Satyr horns is straight over there to the right.
Alright, which way now?
Take your pick. Not bothered. Go this way. Not been this way yet. This is the right way. Believe me, bears, you are nothing compared to the bears on Dark and Light.
Or the owls.
Yeah, they are beasts. They tear you a new one.
up, are they?
Seven of 16.
Get away from the respawn.
Yep, the respawning quick by the look of it. One.
I think we can cut over here, I'm not sure.
Xavian. It's turning behind us the other way.
Oh, well, we got another quest right up here.
All right, okay.
Demon portals interrupted.
All right, we're going doing those. Okie dokie.
Sorry. Should be right in here. Let me know if you get this. Did you get that?
Yeah.
Okay, good. We'll share them. As long as we're close. All the shiny purple things.
Once you left, behind you.
Yeah, but I was checking to make sure nobody else is around, so I go fight that guy and they come up and just take the thing.
Five or 12, we've got a load of these to get.
This one spawned. There's one over there that spawned. Let's get this one.
I got it.
Go ahead, get it.
I got it. I thought I did. Also not.
One on top of that button. I'll pull them off. You go get it.
Okay. To the left on the hill.
right there in front of us.
No, just in time. Just spawned. There we go. Nearly at ding point as well. 96%. This quest turning might do it.
That's gonna make you 25.
Yeah, I think so.
I'm always two levels behind you. I think you cheated somehow. Got you playing this. How come he ain't playing with you?
No, Darren.
Yeah.
I've not seen him. He's not been on live for the last couple of days, but Claire is at the moment. Darren's not been on, wasn't on yesterday. I've not seen him today so far.
But that still didn't answer my question.
What?
How come you don't play with him? Because he hasn't been on?
Well, yeah. If he was on, I'd play with him.
Oh, okay. Lothar, for the war. He's not going to get on until freaking the Halloween door.
Yeah. Probably, yeah. He's probably wait till it's finished.
Time is money, friend. Be good.
Okay, what are we going to do? I'm tired of this circle here.
Yeah, it's getting on my nerves and all. I'm going to sell again.
Zug zug.
Zug zug. Get rid of you. Add you for ages and you. Oh, we can't sell wars. Why is this not auto repairing?
Yeah,
there we go. I've got it now, repaired now.
Ancestors watch over you.
I thought it was all merchants, but obviously not. What is going on with this? Splinter Tree post siege broken. What we gotta do this?
Strength and honor.
Maybe that's what they're saying, it's broken. It's a broken quest.
Alright, okay.
So he says prepare yourself and speak to me again when you are ready. I tried speaking to him and he wouldn't do anything.
What do you need?
That's kind of a bummer, because you know you get to play with this demolisher and shoot at that big guy.
Alright, okay. That's a bit sucky.
If it's broken, we can abandon it.
Okay. Abandon that.
And now we got to the rescue. And we're here to do one thing.
That's the rescue's the one I just got rid of.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, well, never mind.
Now we need to go. Well, we've got a quest turning in the mountains by the look of it, right in the middle. You see it?
You might go to the flight master.
We're here to, we're here to do one thing. To the rescue, that's showing up, but we just got rid of that one. That's it.
The Silverwing Refuge, fly there.
Hang on a minute. Okie dokie.
Strength on top of and honor. May your...
Behind that.
Sound like Darth Vader when you do that.
Oh, sorry, I got my chamber all the way open. So it sucks in a lot of air.
I am your father.
Brother's mother's second cousin.
What's that?
I said, I am your mother's brother's second cousin. Okay, so follow this path. Should take us right to where we need to go.
Isn't this where we just came from?
Yeah, but we got to go up to the mountain.
Oh, there's a question. There's another quest here now. Cromula, welcome to the jungle.
Let's get that.
Report to Borg, Balt, in Olgrimmar.
I don't have it, I'm not high enough level.
Ah, okay.
I didn't see that one. So we're going to do the one that I do have a quest for, right?
Okay. Can't believe I'm level 25. I'm dinged, by the way, when I turned that quest in. Level 25 now.
While that quest showed up.
Going to slash follow. Oh, damn it, missed it. Hang on a minute. We'll follow on you while I just check my skills, my spell book. I'm sure I must have something new by now. Maybe not.
Off the path.
Oh, there we go. Far sight.
Went off the path anyway.
Ooh.
Okay, hold on. You still follow me? Oh, yeah, and so is that bear.
No
train going on.
No new skills. I thought there would be, but there isn't. Oh, you can tell, can't you, what level the next skill is?
Yeah.
26. Reincarnation. Allows you to resurrect yourself upon death. Well, that's good. Res yourself. Bloody hell, that's good. You could have resing other people, but never resing yourself when you're dead. Stone Talon Mountains.
And we're in the next area now.
Wow, that looks good. Oh.
be safe.
Oh, you don't even get it yet. All right.
So what do we get then? Arming a landmine. Yeah, that's good news. Going to my party window, we're still together. The frames is showing you and me.
And one more. Did you already get all yours?
No, we're on 8-8 now. There we go. Bloody button shifted again, I know it has.
You got another person on you? Oh, the guard.
Thrallhall. Go forth to victory.
What is this? That's not good. I'm wearing better. How strange is that?
That happens a lot, dude. Especially when you go into dungeons and get better armor in dungeons. That's what else the better armor is.
Trader.
How you doing, man? What are we doing? Scout slain. Find some missing guy.
Later.
And if we go to Black Fathom Deep, we can turn in that water globe.
Okay, okay.
That's not here. Oh, you're on your map. Yeah. What the heck is that red dot? Oh, it shows all the... Alright, we'll just... He's already on you. Killed 12 of these and they're still spread out. Range. Should have made a warrior, then I would have got charged.
Yeah, but then you I take it you get heals with the paladin.
Yeah. You get one heal. That last. There's a turning quest over here.
Behind you.
What the heck? Oh, was that missing guy?
You're being shot from behind, you know.
Yeah, I know. To this guy.
I'm up to 9 gold already. Wow.
Yeah, me too.
Is that the dude we're after down there? Take it, that's who we're after. Huntress Divinia.
Yep. I don't want his pet, I want him. You're doing a lot of damage. If I can't keep pace. Or you're healing too much.
Yep, there's your type plans.
And two more scouts. And here's one.
See him.
The goggles on the side. See on your quest. If you would have clicked that, it would have all the scouts would show up on your map and have heat sensors.
All right. Okay. I didn't need to. You'd done it. I was wondering how you were seeing them so easy.
I'm still seeing them on my map. So I know how to avoid them. Except for him.
Speak, friend. Strength. Blood and thunder.
Can I get it? No, I don't think I'm until 25.
We've got to turn in the fortress, Kromgar fortress. Or is it? Is there a flight thing here?
I didn't see one.
No. Oh, good. I was just thinking I might have missed the...
this is a zone where you gotta run around a lot. You can't fly between...
Spirits be with you, man.
You're already full again?
Yeah, I've got like just short of two lines left. Try and keep on top of it if I can.
I got a number on my bags that tell me how many spaces open I have.
So have I, I think. I don't know. 19? The number at the top?
Yeah, that tells you how many open
spots. Yeah, how many open slots I've got. I've got 19 open slots.
Well, if you want to get rid of all your wool, linen, and silk, I'll take it.
Alright, okay.
And when I get high enough level, I'll make you some bags. Up there, right? Oh. Did you get attacked?
I was here. It's because I healed you.
Up the hill we go. This one does have a flight plan.
Alright, I'll get the one here and I'll probably call it when we get into this, this area, so that must be, what time is it? Going up to 2 o'clock, so I've been on like 4 hours.
Strength and honor.
And I'm not far, I'm 82% into level as well.
For the horde.
Oh, bloody hell, quest heaven.
Go forth to victory.
Ooh.
Victory lies ahead.
Stand still. Oh, don't want that one. Right, we're reckon to bind here, do you think, or...?
Yeah, probably.
Speak, friend. For the horde.
It's a blacksmith.
Yeah, it's a blacksmith, that's not... I thought it would be the bindy person, but it isn't.
It's in this one.
What's this thing I've got on my back? Make this your home. And this is a resting place, is it? Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll call it here then, mate.
Wait, give me your silk.
Oh, yeah. Slash trade. Let me have a look. Got that. Got that. Silk.
It's right next to your wall.
Yeah. Is there anything else? Is that all you need?
I think so.
Alright, mate, there you go.
thank you.
Okie dokie. Alright, I will see you tomorrow, maybe.
Yeah, see you tomorrow.
Return of Reckoning, Destro. I'm not sure who we're playing yet, but... What level is your highest Destro?
My Marauder?
Yeah.
I don't know what he is. 20-something?
Alright, okay. That's fine. Right, guys, I will leave it there. Thanks for watching. Olgrey signing off.